guys. So let's start Sunday. Wouldn't ring me voice before, don't do that. Yeah, just off to the hairdressers now to finally get this mop cut. Then just to do the odd jobs today, like Secret Santa and stuff like that for work. And everything else in between. Might go and buy myself like a new hoodie or a new jacket or something while I'm out. All depends if I remember my bank card, yeah. But yeah, it's going to be a sort of like odd job sort of day. So it'll be like made a hole. And I think I'll be sticking around with it all, going to town and do everything else. So let me just get on the tram, which I think I'm going to miss because I've been talking with my brother in house about a lot of things. And yeah, I've talked to him about if my t-shirt that I ordered on Monday for 48 hour delivery hasn't come this afternoon like my dad said it would, which has now pissed me off a little bit because I did want it for tomorrow and I won't be able to pick it up tomorrow because I start work at 9. Hopefully my brother can bring it when he starts work at 5 if it does turn up. Hasn't come, so that is pretty annoying this morning. I was hoping it to be here today, like they said on eBay, be here for the 16th, which is today, but it's not turned up. I want to leave them bad feedback for literally not saying what they were going to do, and hopefully I get it tomorrow. Seems to have got into town way too early for my hairdressers, so I'm going to kill like 10-20 minutes while I'm in town. Call to a bank, get some treats. If I had to spread it all now, I'd be there way too early. I'll start till 2. Well, it doesn't start till 2. Seems to have killed 10-15, well, 10 minutes, but just didn't kill enough time. I'm just going to be in the middle too early. Just have to put it around there, kill some time. So I've got my appointment till 2. Again, I'm actually the amount of kids here. I'll wait for the next one for about 10 minutes. It's my role and I really can't believe how busy it actually is. Well, I can't believe it's nearly Christmas, but I can't believe I've come into Meadowhall on my day off and how... I don't want to be here long. I'm just going to go and get my hair done, leave. But I am here 20 minutes before my appointment. Fingers crossed, by the time I get there, I'll let me in. Probably just get to the toilet first, kill some time. I've been looking at cameras though again on my phone. And I'm debating to buy it when I'm in town later. So I'm literally going to come in here straight out and then do everything in town. The shops I want are in town as well. That way. Yeah, let's get into Meadowhall, get my hair done, get what I need to do in. Straight in, straight out, I'm riding around. It's going to be like hell in here today, especially being Christmas a week away. I can't believe I'm coming here on my day off at all. Definitely working it's like that. So, finally got my hair cut. What do you guys think? It feels a lot fresher than it did this morning. A lot more nicer. So I'm ready for tomorrow. Get myself out of my door and just buy what I need in town because it's too busy. So my hair cut and my head's freezing. So I'm really better about putting my hair back on. Which I'm gonna do. I'm not gonna buy a camera, but I've just bought myself a brand new to replace this one. It should be a lot better. Just gotta do a few more jobs and then I can get out of town. It's worth my Christmas cards, something I don't know why. But yeah, Christmas cards, Lush, H&M, and I can go home.
Super Santa.
Such a pain. Just decided what I've got. Jobs down, and two to go. Now I have to Christmas shop for everyone else, guess what, for me. Tomorrow night.
What do you guys think?
Christmas shop is so stressful. I'm trying to find a shop for Christmas cards is taking me about 20 minutes. Things finally done, I am now going home. Christmas spirit is gone for today. I've had too much shopping. Go out and get a pizza or some beer. It's my own fault for not eating all day, but it's not going to help me walking past all these food places. Just walking past the bratwurst place. And it's making me feel right in the way. Not in the end or like involved, but I do like a good sausage. Thank you. Nah, I've got extra
stuff.
Did
you get
a remote? What did you?
You will
do if you smash it. Yeah, let's get us across. Just stop being idiots. Oh, I've got another going over because the car won't let me through. Can't go anywhere because there's van parked here, but still won't let me across. So if I look as well, everyone's like going home or going to bars. It's all like Christmas parties and I've got work tomorrow. But I'm going out tomorrow night, so can't really complain. But yeah, wherever you look, everyone's in a Christmas spirit. But the minute I'm not, I'm fed up with shopping. I've only been doing it like 2 hours. Just want to get home. Get all this wrapped and just get relaxed with your takeaway. And hopefully the tram is not as rammed as it's going to be. Since it's like going on time for most people for Christmas. I'm just got back in. Gonna have a little drink now before I start trying to sort out Christmas presents. But I don't know how I'm going to sort out Christmas presents and do it on the floor at the same time without people kind of knowing what they've got. So figure that one out, but I need to wrap everything. My present for myself. New camera, got Christmas cards, t-shirt for tomorrow, Christmas present, mine, tags, drink. Alright. Let's figure this lot out before I lose my mind from Christmas shopping.
Hey! Solved it. Stop playing with yourself.
Never felt end.
That's my signal.
This is going to look so awful wherever it is.
Where have they been put, like under a tree?
And I think if you just bring it in, get Amy or whoever's in, put it in the office. I did last year.
Well, I can't buy up for one, too. You have to buy some Tuesday when I finish work and then put your hands there. It's just got like boots or something.
Finally done it, but I do apologise. Easy on me guys, Bruce's Secret Santa this actually is, because that wrapping is awful. I am so sorry. Guys, I'm going to have to wrap my mum and dad's, my brother and sisters now, but I can't really share the vlogs because they'll watch them and then they'll see what they've got. So, see in a little while after I've wrapped everything and I feel how bad I am at wrapping, as you can tell. Look at this one. Give me like 10-15 minutes or so. Hey guys, finally wrapped everything. Mum's, mum and dad's, my brothers, my sisters. Look how bad the wrapping is. I can't wrap. Sisters and Secret Santa. And I've also got my finger, which I always do. But now I'm gonna now play with my new camera, get that set up and sorted. And chuck all this lot away and take the presents downstairs. So I'm sorry about that's over, and I'm covered in glitter a little bit from these sparkling glitter tags. Oh, I also have to write Christmas cards as well. I'll do that before I take stuff downstairs.
Now that case, His name was Jennings, and he was very, very rich. And he had quite a lot of family. So there was a case called Jennings v. Jennings. The lawyer said Jennings and Jennings. And it started in 1798 when he died, and it ended in 1915.
Wow.
Why did it end?
The jury all died.
The Jennings died.
No, I don't get it.
Because... died for the same reason that the fictional version of this case that Charles Dickens made famous in his novel Bleak House, Jarndyce, based exactly on that, for the same
I always like to put something funny like Christmas cards. Funny picture, but with this one, it's already done for me, so I don't even know what to put now. Too tall.
Have you done your will? Have you had that chat? It's actually depressing. When you had a lady come round to the house and sat down with her, and because she's so used to talking about death,
yeah.
She's sort of like not bothered about it. Oh, yeah, you're saying stuff. Right, so if you die, where's the one?
Can't even get in the envelope.
You and your wife both died?
Just my sisters to go, and I'm done. I can actually get in it.
We're both gathered to the bosom of Abraham.
Well, I suppose that's our job, isn't it, David? No, I have to get away.
You can have my... More glitter everywhere as well on the floor. It's great. Why can I never get any more cards?
He was considered the richest commoner in the library, which is not
our... Yeah, I taste that. It's notable.
Very sumptuous and beautiful house, except he lives in two
towns. Yeah, right. Cards done. Presents done. I'm finally done. That's me done for Christmas now then. Just going to take all that work downstairs, tidy this mess up, and play my new camera. Have a look at my new camera. If I could... Open it, there we go. So much, like, lighter than the one I'm using. Just charge it up and try and open it again. Right, we'll have to charge it. So it's like, but I think I'm not going to use it for today because it's nearly getting pretty light on now. I'm going to use it for tomorrow. So the first vlog it's going to be on is tomorrow. I think it's more pixels than I've got. 21 main pixels. What's this one? I'm not sure, but I think it's like more megapixels, but I know it is a better camera than the one I'm using. So I'll use it tomorrow. The first vlog that it's going to be for is for the props event. For the minute, I'm going to just sort all this out and wait for my pizza to come. Everything's sorted. Enjoy my... What's going on my phone? Finally going to enjoy the New York Diet Pizza. So I'll call it night now. It's been a long day of shopping, so I'll call it night. Thanks for watching. See you all tomorrow as always. On the new camera this time. Thanks for watching. Night guys. Bye.